drug speed, his strength, his playing style, his versatility is something that we feel like we have to have back in this organization. We were known for speed in years past, and we're going to be known for speed going forward. And he's a hardworking kid. Everybody's going to love him. We're going to put three tight ends out there, Moreau, Waller, Jason Witten, and we're going to run it and play action, and we're going to play old-school football. We have a fullback, so we're going to use a two-back set with Josh Jacobs and Ingold. And now we have the receivers to spread you out. If we want to go four wides or five wides at a time, that's what we'll do. But we have the ability now, I think, with our personnel to adapt on a weekly basis to attack whoever we're playing and play aggressively.